Hello Audi fans, welcome to the channel. Today, you're gonna help me build an Audi, but a different kind of Audi. This is what I'm talking about. The Audi S1 E-tron.
Almost 300 pieces, and it looks like the real thing.
Alright, let's follow the instructions here. First thing. Thank you.
steering wheel. I have the subframe now, front subframe. Wing or the spoiler, splitter. Fenders in. Fender. A fender. All front installed. As you can see, headlights are installed as well. Front splitter on the front wing. All the logos, the details are amazing. Get in there. Just need to some couple more things and then move to the wheels. Cockpit, the boot cover, and this is how secure it. So cool, eh? So you can remove it afterwards. So you just need to take this one thing and you can remove it or going back again and secure it. Boot covers. Audi details there. Covers here. Well, cover. And the other one here. Now, back to the car. Oops. We'll secure the boot now. Put that one in. All right, let's get our boy here. Almost there. I was gonna secure it. Let's remove the wrench. We don't need the wrench here in the car. All right. Go here and let's secure boot.
If you enjoyed this content, be sure to like and subscribe. Your support means the world to me and helps the channel grow. Thanks for watching.